What would you give for today? Forget everything else. What would you spend today thinking about? Yourself? Or the man that's beside you? Or the man that you know you'd give everything in your heart for? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life to do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation, to make whatever mark you're gonna make. Whatever legacy you're gonna leave. Leave your legacy. And it's found through effort. Wins and losses come a dime a dozen. But effort, nobody can judge effort. Because effort is between you and you. Effort ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they're ready to see you, they think what they seen on film, they ain't saw what film shows. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now than I was 5 minutes ago. Ain't no man in here okay with being just basic. So let's do what we do tonight.
a park spectator, just seeing all the great things you're going to do tonight. I just want you to play with so much pride and emotion and confidence and heart, and play as a team, play together, okay? And you're going to have a great time tonight. It's something you're never going to forget, okay?
We'll be right back. I know seniors, it's gone fast, okay? Think about 42 years, that's gone fast, okay? Sophomores, juniors, I'm gonna miss you guys, man. This is great shit right here. This is what I'm gonna miss, this stuff. Everybody in this room, when you're a freshman, you won a league championship. When you're a JV, you won a league championship. And varsity guys have won a league championship. Everybody in this room has won a league championship every year at this school. Every year, okay? You're dominating the Sunset League, okay, in football. You're a winner, okay, on and off the field. You're a great teammate. You're a pleasure. Coaches every day talk about you guys. We have had no issues. It's been so much fun, okay? I love you guys to death. I'm proud of you. And I'm just looking forward again, like I said, for the LaSalle game, to watch you play tonight, because you are going to be lightning fast, lightning quick, and we're going to strike them with our bolts, and they're going down hard and fast.
Watching you playing, looking forward to being a part spectator, just seeing all the great things you're going to do tonight. I just wanted you to play with so much pride and emotion and confidence and heart, and play as a team, play together, okay? You're going to have a great time tonight. It's something you'll never, ever forget. All right? Love you guys.